Today, I'm taking you on a tour of this house that's decorated for Christmas. We're working on a rustic country theme. So the prevailing element that we used for this Christmas tree is the buffalo check ribbon. So a buffalo check is actually a black and white pattern like a checkerboard, as you can see in the ribbon behind me. To work with all of this, we have elements that actually bring together the whole look. We have pine cones, we have a spray of miniature pine cones, red berries, and eucalyptus sprays. We have a woven ball made out of reeds, and then we have the silver balls just to bring out some brightness, and the white snowball-like balls. We even have these charming little birds that are carved out of wood and birdhouses. So here are a few easy steps to show you how you can create a Christmas ball that will go with your theme. We work with a styrofoam ball which we found in SM Superstores. And we have a fabric in the same pattern, the buffalo check, black and white, and we found it in Fabric Warehouse. And we're gonna use some black satin ribbon to tie it all together.